hopefully for him this year.
Well, here we go. McDavid against Eichel on the faceoff. Eichel controls, and away we go. Came in on a PTO. His pass was intended for Alex Holtz, but moved ahead by McDavid. McDavid, Nugent Hopkins turned aside by Aiden Hill with the shot right off. Around the railing, cut off by Aiden Hill. Spun back by Janmark to the line with a shot that comes in at a glove save. For Hill, sitting atop the Pacific. Faceoff won by the Oilers, and Emberson works it down low to Matthias Janmark with a shot from the point. Blockered away by Aiden Hill. Moved ahead for Jack Eichel. Shadowed by Nugent Hopkins. Foul Theodore all the way through. Dorofeev, a shot turned aside by Skinner. Bouchard for Eckholm. Draisaitl onto the ice. Tried to drop it for Bouchard. Two on one. Barbashev with Eichel. Barbashev had it knocked down. They score! Vegas strikes first.
And it's a turnover at the offensive blue line for the Edmonton Oilers as Draisaitl just tries to deflect it back to Bouchard. Bouchard makes a really nice play negating the first pass, but the puck goes right off of him back to Barbashev, and you can see Skinner, he's just not set. You know, he's thinking the pass is coming across. He's the one that's going to stick there as of most recent.
Now Janmark speeding in, tried to go through McNabb. Backhand shot, Henrik turned aside with carnage in front. Golisar dropped it for Hurdle and a turnover through neutral ice. Henrik back in for Edmonton. The 34-year-old tried to work it around deep for Matthias Janmark. McNabb reached for it. Held in at the point by Edmonton. Knocked down by Hurdle. Henrik fanned on it. 3-on-2 back the other way. Hurdle in over the line. Patiently through the slot with a shot. Rang off the iron. Tomas Hurdle rang one off the iron, trying to make it 2-0 in favor of Vegas. Bouchard on the rush with Kapanen. Kicked down by Aiden Hill. Skitters along for Jack Eichel, who pulls up at the blue line. And sauces for Barbashev. Dorofeev drops. Barbashev working in on McDavid, who tangles. Dorofeev back for Theodore. And fake it off to Eichel. One-timer McNabb with Barbashev looking for a redirect. Dorofeev shadowed by McDavid. Fanned on that. Bounces past Eichel. The Colson's got a goal in 3 straight. Hanifin for Howden. Hanifin speeds in, and an easy save from the sharp angle for Stu Skinner. Down the left wing wall, Howden carries in deep, works it back for Petrangelo. Moved across for Hanifin. Dropped off, centering out in front with Carlson there waiting on it from Noah Hanifin. Draisaitl banked it out, and on the move, it's Darnell Nurse through center. Nurse with a wrister from out wide. And now Schwinn, a waiver claim moving in, centering this fourth line again, spinning on Emberson, and Schwinn still with it. Tried to tuck one for Pearson, and covered up.
You know, playing with Barbashev and Dorofeev, and, you know, making those guys look really good as well. I'd say he's my candidate.
Knocked down for Jeff Skinner. Skinner moving in, harassed by Kolasar. Henrik drops, Kulak a shot, save Hill, loose in front, and kept down.
At the blue line, you can see he's trying to get out of the way. He has nowhere to go. He's up on the bench, and it hits him, and it comes right back to the Edmonton Oilers, which is a quick transition.
Fourth line for Edmonton. Derek Ryan wins the draw to Corey Perry, who slings one back for Darnell Nurse with a wrister. Traffic rebound, and Perry couldn't stuff it home. Harassed by Darnell Nurse, who tried it free. Kajula got stripped at the line by McNabb. Hurdle moving in with a backhand, turned aside.
And again, it's a turnover at the blue line. You can see McNabb just keeps this puck in on Drake Kajula, and it's a 2-on-1 the other way. Stetcher does a nice job of taking Kolasar, so Stuart Skinner just has to play the shooter, but you can see he goes down slightly early and then just sticks out the glove, and wow, what a save by Skinner. You can see overhead even better.
Stepped in, found Kapanen, and out the center for the Oilers. Finnish winger with some speed, moved it across. Kapanen got it back, and a kick save by Hill. And Olofsson collects in the corner, moved back for McNabb, shuttled across for Theodore. McNabb with a tip through the slot from Howden. out in the strip of Drysdale and now Carlson with a shot up high. Skinner makes the stop. It's Barbashev who ushers it out for the Golden Knights to center. Hannafin for Wall. In over the line on the entry, and Skinner will cover up. Now Shea Theodore pulls up just in over the line. Moves it across for Keaton. Korzak with a wrister. Some traffic in front of Skinner, and he made the stop.
He hasn't seemed to be affected too much by the loss in Game 7 of the Stanley Cup Final. He came to play right from the get-go.
Here's Kajula. Banks it back for Bouchard with a blistering shot that Hill eventually covers up. Perry spins it around for McDavid. Back out high. A wrister from Nurse. Save made by Aiden Hill. Nurse flings it off for Draisaitl. At the half wall, he surveys, looking seam. McDavid back door, wanted Perry. McDavid picks it up. McDavid moving in, stripped of the puck. Good sticks from Theodore and Dorofeev. Theodore for Dorofeev. In with Eichel. Theodore, a shot, save Skinner. Rebound and a big swing and a miss from Dorofeev. Nurse goes cross corner, and Hill steered it off. Skinner won it. Shot from Janmark, and a save Hill. And even with that third pairing still out there against McDavid, they're up to the task. Shot from out high comes in, and Skinner makes the stop.
Draisaitl there, and Draisaitl saw him at the last second and just a quick stride. He negated that pass from Barbashev. He would have been all alone.
Hannafin a wrister. Sliding ahead, Vasily Podkolzin flicks it in. Korzak under some pressure. Centered out in front, a big save Hill on Connor Brown. That didn't get through, blocked by Korzak.
And Draisaitl, they create some chances, and Aiden Hill had to be sharp here. This is the line before with
Kapanen moves in, drops for Draisaitl. Centers McDavid, and a save made by Hill. Barbashev in over the line, met there by Bouchard. Barbashev pulls up, tucks it for Dorofeev. Walking in with a backhand, and a save Skinner. And Draisaitl wins the draw. Back to Bouchard, moving in with a shot up high. Hill made the stop. Bouchard fights for it against Schwint in the corner. McDavid in behind. McDavid feathered one out for Bouchard. Here's Evan Bouchard skating out high on the backhand under pressure, eluding Kolesar. Off to Ekholm. Ekholm. McDavid moving in. McDavid with a shot. Back in front. Hill made the stop. Leading the way, and Connor McDavid quiet through two. Active so far in the third. Round for McDavid. Absorbs the contact from Kolesar, who frees it up to center. Right back in to McDavid. Connor McDavid with a shot, kicked out by Hill. So far, Corey Perry carries in behind. He's out there with Skinner and Derek Ryan for Chris Knobloch, with Edmonton pushing. Darnell Nurse snapped it on to Skinner, redirected in on Aiden Hill, who's been stout here the first 8 minutes of the third under some heat. First 50 minutes, we played great, but we took a bad penalty. It was Ryan Nugent-Hopkins who took it. And that set in motion Vegas storming down the stretch against Edmonton. Fired on at Hill. He guides that one off to the half wall and starts it out of its own end. Darnell Nurse gliding in with a shot, swallowed up by Aiden Hill. Emerson rink wide. Moving in, Skinner. Possessing. Dropping. Backhand glove save Hill on Henry. Pass intercepted by Pearson. Freed up for Schwint. Moved ahead back to Pearson, and a good stick from Ekholm. Gets it back for Skinner. Moving right back in, Jeff Skinner. Harassed by Carlson. Tough angle shot. Hill made the stop and covers up. But Colson carries in behind. Banks it back for Bouchard. Pump fakes. Evan Bouchard dancing down the wall. Drops Ekholm a drive up high. And a rebound pops out there on Hill. But Carlson the first man to it. Adam Henrique's line onto the ice yet again for Chris Knobloch. Against Nick Wasline. Janmark moves in. Janmark centered with bodies crashing in front of Hill. In the third, Edmonton has won 12 of 18 faceoffs, but this is controlled by Vegas. Sent along the wall toward Barbashev. A shot from the slot comes through. Swung across to Nurse, back to Bouchard, looking for a lane. Draisaitl turns away from William Karlsson. Bouchard a blast, traffic in front, rebound loose, and kept out by Hill.
This initial shot from Bouchard, there was a ton of traffic in front. I'm not even sure how Hill ended up seeing this. It comes at him like a rocket. He just fights it off. The rebound there, though, is right there for Nugent Hopkins. He can't elevate it over the pad.
Barbashev off of Ekholm, freed up to Eichel. McDavid got back to him. Connor McDavid moving in, sauced across. Bouchard a drive, saved by Hill. Draisaitl wins it. Bouchard had it blocked. Hurdle lofts it out. 3 seconds to go. Bouchard slams it back around, and that will do it. Vegas wins it 1-0, standing tall defensively in the third.